keep forgetting to change the cut-in and the intro. Oh well.
Morning, everyone! Welcome to another episode of An Idiot Plays Ōkami HD. Let's get started. See if I can remember what we're doing. I think we're looking for dogs. I mean, I have one right here, but apparently she doesn't count in terms of the game. So, let's see. Logbook? Journal? Oh boy. Right, we're looking for those. We're rescuing daughter. Okay. Spring water into the barrel. Okay. So we've got a lot of stuff to actually do here. Which is kind of surprising. I need a little bit more of this. There we go. Had more health, or should I save up for more money? Because I don't think I'm gonna need to upgrade that anytime soon. Maybe we'll just save it for some more money. Health hasn't been much of an issue. Nope, that's not the button for that. Okay. See if we can figure out where we need to go. Sup, tree? Good morning. Yeah, I had... Alright, so let's talk about it. Yesterday in the afternoon, it was raining here, and I thought that I had like a mini power surge because both of my monitors and my PC turned off for a fraction of a second and turned back on. But I went and checked the rest of the place, and nothing else turned off. So I was like, all right, it's localized to wherever we are here. I just made sure everything was plugged in, et cetera, et cetera. It was fine. This morning, when I got up to get ready to stream, the computer was like, all right, well, I got bad news for you. I'm going to show you the Windows logo when we're booting, and then I'm not going to show you anything on any of the displays. I was like, wait, what? It was like, yeah, we're just going to say no signal found. Like, okay, that seems bad. Turn it off. Let it sit for a few minutes. Double check the connection again. Turn it back on. Nada. I was like, okay, that seems bad. So I went and took the video card out. Reseated it. Plugged everything back in. Nope. Tried the onboard video. Nope. I was like, okay, what is going on with this thing? And grabbed my little dustbuster. Cleaned out the machine as best I could, even though I cleaned it out recently. Still, it'll show me the BIOS / screen. It'll show me the Windows logo, and then nothing. I tried remoting into the machine using Parsec from another one on my network. Nothing. But when I would connect and disconnect the DisplayPort cables for the monitors, it would still donk like something was being connected or disconnected. I was very confused by that. Yeah, sure. Eventually, I got it booted by unplugging the HDMI cable that was also connected to my video card. Which I thought was strange, to say the least. But I plugged it back in because that's the only way I'd be able to play this and use my TV. So, I don't know what is actually going on. Very weird. Alright, we can upgrade the wallet if we want to do that. Which I think is what the plan was, because then we could just get all the wallet stuff out of the way. Alright. Okay, apparently that's not all the wallet stuff. I thought that it would have stopped there. We're going to be getting a lot of money at some point. So yeah, now I'm of course concerned. Try booting it into safe mode while troubleshooting. I did not, but here's the thing. I'm not so sure that would have worked, and I only say that because I was getting no display whatsoever. I can try that, for sure. It doesn't seem like a driver thing, though. Because as soon as I unplugged the HDMI, these two monitors fired right up. It was like it wasn't reading whatever was connected to the HDMI and treating that as the main display. So. Bye, tree. But not bye. Not you. Morning, Calamius. How you doing today? Welcome in. On this very rainy Saturday morning. You just missed all the PC troubleshooting chat. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this? Yeah, it has been raining for pretty much the past 2 days. That is true. I don't know what... Is this a quest item of some kind that I have? I don't think it has anything to do with any of these, but I just looked... That's how we're gonna get the spring water in the barrel. No. I think we're also looking for... dogs. Said that there's one there. So we probably need to do the Abyss quest to get the other dog. That would be my guess. Not sure what happened there, but all right. Morning, Rockor. Welcome in. Morning, Hocus. Hello. How is everyone doing this morning? Perform some sort of voodoo magic to get this thing running. I need to keep an eye on it, though. I will take Tree's suggestion and probably do some driver uninstall, reinstall nonsense. Or maybe just change out that HDMI cable, even though it's, like, new. Still holding on to that vase. Yogurt and granola for breakfast. Finally, with your fourth cup of tea. Yeah, well, what if I did this? Is this animal abuse? don't know what else you want me to do here. Also, we lost that item, so obviously we'll have to go back and get it. I believe... Oh, there's one of those down here. Okay, sure. Steel Fist! Temporary increase that attack power. So I'm not sure what the game wants me to do here. Disappear while I wasn't looking. I think he could have fallen into the deep abyss. Is the deep abyss down there? Necessarily think this is the deep abyss. I don't remember where that is. So that happens when you take 6 days off. It's a circus performing pair, which means it's used to being abused. You're not wrong. Do you have anything else to say to me? Right, fish. Okay. Where's the spring lady? I feel like these are all going to be related quests, right? Like, in the fall, like dominoes, I get one, which unlocks the next, which unlocks the next. Hi. I don't know how we're going to do this. This is not letting me do what I thought I was going to be able to do. There's something over here that I don't think I checked out last time. It's over here. Maybe this is where I pick up a new, oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, there could definitely be a fish-based whopper somewhere. Really? Incense burner. Okay. So that was just a treasure, huh? I feel like I'm missing an ability. I already fed you. Okay. I can't dig there. See, I would think I'd just be doing something like that, but. You keep saying the same thing when I talk? Yeah. Okay. I can't do that yet. do we get there? That's that away. Taka Pass. Whoop. Okay. Go this way. It's nighttime. Okay. It's daytime. Oh, okay. We got more quests to pick up? Or not? Oh, that's a quest item. Yeah, sure. All right. Well, we haven't done anything, but let's save. Spent 17 minutes accomplishing nothing. We have our mole friends. Do you have anything to say? Oh, we're doing this again. Really? How would you like me to do this video game? That's not the one that I thought it was. Oh my goodness. I feel like I'm missing the trick to this. Or I'm just really slow. See it. Yeah. It didn't go over there like I thought it would. Did I get whatever that was? Oh, okay. So when they all go in the middle is when it goes to heck.
Gotcha.
Okay. This seems completely random at this point. Missing something because yeah, okay, that's for me to react. Anyone in chat have any suggestions? Ugh. How did that not hit? Doesn't seem like I can do anything. That's not going in the hole. Come on. Seems like it's going to be pure guess at this point. I can't even get a hit off. Oh, come on! Was there. Went in the middle. I don't understand how you expect me to be able to track that. No, that's not it. Not the button I want to hit. It really does not seem like it is following. Take that. I'm sure this is the last of a bunch. Alright. Up here. Alright, let's enjoy an hour and a half of this. I just don't know what I'm missing. Like, I would think it's going over there. Nope. Nope. Only going back and forth between those two. Always good when the enemy's range is bigger than yours. I feel like that's the only way I'm gonna be able to do this. Just consistently just stand here and hope that blue guy shows up. What am I missing? They wouldn't make this so hard. There we go. Jeez. And there's something with this. Oh, this is probably where the daughter is, right? Was there a bird cage anywhere? I don't understand it. Where's this bird cage at? Cool. Come on, camera. Nathan Lane's morning, Aya. You're not wrong. How are you doing this morning? Ain't seen no birdcage, though. See this well. Thank you for the good luck, dogs. Okay, so the game's like, nah, you can't cover that up. So a water spout of some kind. Eventually we're gonna get a power that lets us draw water, right? That's how it's gonna work. I assume that, ooh. Oh, okay, yeah. I have not seen this supposed cage, though. You would think it would be here at the house. Is it somewhere else? Is it only here at night? So many questions. Don't see anything else that looks like a cage. I guess we just have to wait for a night. There's some good AI for you. Good fences make for good neighbors. Okay, where is that coming from? That was a relatively bird-like noise. Hey. Can I not jump up here? Amy, that's just rude. Am I supposed to get captured here? What's going on? Okay, why can't I drag either of them? Oh, we can drag this one now? Perfect. I guess we couldn't drag her before we got the husband in here? Okay. How about we just do this? Slash. Okay. I didn't see a bird cage and now I see a bird. NPCs can pet the dog. Oh, okay. So that solves that quest. Hi. How you doing?
You're just shaking. Okay, you shake.
Stupid. I had to. Oh, you're gonna hang with me? Okay. So it's an escort quest, it's not really an escort quest. Oh! You still with me, or where'd you go? That's not the button. It's not the button. It's no matter how many times we do that, it's... No. Okay, you're just gonna do one of those. Got it. Is it up? It's up. Alright, well, we're fighting. Can we get both of them in the same slash?
You
Yaw. Through the magic gate. There we go. I know, you don't like the rain, I'm aware. I can't fix that. It's not gonna let me save. We did it. What's up, boss? I saw hearts, therefore he must be happy. Okay. Should be a dog here, right? I think. Oh, what's this? Oh. Never gonna find all them. See what we got. We've got an entire new area to explore. Okay. I need money. Chaos, you say? No one has anything interesting to say. Let's feed these rats. Get some praise. Against everyone in this general area. All right. Taking me back outside is all right. Let's explore inside a little bit more. Go up the stairs. Apparently, that's an elevator. Maybe I shouldn't be stealing all that stuff. Maybe I should. Maybe I should. Chirp, chirp. Alright, sure. hot spring, huh? Alright, so I'm just gonna take all this stuff. You got it. I'll take items. Items that I don't use, treasures that I don't sell. Thanks for the stuff. I guess. Loading in all these areas. Shamisen. They had fruit in it. Of course it did. Okay. Where's the dog put all that stuff? You don't want to think about it too much, Hocus. Video game inventories are confusing. I'm just taking all the food here, apparently. Oh, those dumplings look good. Okay. Yep, grain by grain. That's how you can tell it's good. They only make one of them every 3 years. More food. Egg rolls, yes. Bean cake, okay. What are you gonna sell me? Sure. Same old, it looks like. Are we short on any of these? No, we're good. Find all the beads. We're not going to tell you how many beads there are. You just need to find them all. Quiet you. Feed more rats. All right, so I guess we're heading back outside. There's another Yeah. Looks like this is that little area to the side. Yep, it is. There's no water here. Oh. What's up, Mr. Bamboo? Yeah, sure. Think I understand? Well, no way to find out. This seems way too complicated. Okay. We are gonna get, yeah. Can I not circle this? No, don't go over there. Don't go over there. So I guess we can't destroy the... Oh, okay. That's not where you're supposed to go. Yeah. Did I not circle yes? Like, hello. Come on, get down here. Where are we going? That was going to be a lot longer. Oh, that was like really bad SteamWorld dig right there. The water's flowing again. Free bathhouse. Okay. Oh, technique time. There, there, and there. Snake! I guess you're not popping that cork, huh? Uh-huh. Water sprout brush technique, okay. Draw from the water to the object. Okay. So that should help with the other... thing. Okay. Seems simple enough. Okay. Oh, there was something over here. Now I don't... There it is. Okay, so it doesn't behave like water all the time. Got it. Good camera. Loving this. Can you just, like, slash all this stuff? Nothing in there. Alright, so we should run across another dog, right? Nothing. Nothing again. Okay, thanks for the food. Something up here. Uh-oh. That's harsh. That dog. Oh, shocking. Hang on, I gotta feed these birds. It's very important. We will find your dog, I think. Hi. Just chilling. Tigers are just chilling there. Yeah, maybe. Wow, you're not even gonna let me have a second to figure this out, huh? What's up, Ty? We got to fight? We got to fight.
A fine choice. I'm impressed.
Alice Haight is hosting with 127 friends. Thank you.
Alice, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Welcome in, everybody.
Is this a PB raid? Hopefully this is a PB raid.
Oh my goodness. Yelith, Slay, Ethan, Alice, Brosis, Louie, Pickle. Welcome in, friends. J-Dub, hello and welcome. Chief. It's a jank raid, okay. Welcome in, friends. My name is Health, myself. I sometimes speedrun games, but I usually casually play them. Like right now, when I'm playing a casual Ōkami HD playthrough. We are in the process of rescuing dogs to move the plot forward. Aya, thank you for the shout out for Alice. I can't imagine that anyone here is not following Alice, but if you're not following Alice, come on. Alice is a wonderful Swedish streamer. She speedruns Mega Man 2, Link to the Past, Mario Brothers 3. I think there are plans to possibly learn SMB2U in the future, if I remember correctly. So,
if you like jank, follow Alice.
We're going to be fighting this dog because it's a story thing, but I just don't like fighting dogs. Gee. Chuyu smells good when you play as Ouija only. All the other categories actually stink. We don't have a choice. We have to pick a fight. So this will take a minute or two. We're in the process of finding 8 canines, I believe. This is number 7. Out of the air. This fight has gone a little bit easier than some of the other ones. He says as he takes damage. Can we just slash you? Nope, not really. Alright. We're done. There are other characters in 2U, but come on, who's really gonna do that? Aya, thank you for promoting the list. Right now, I am building a list of video games that I could potentially play live on stream. There are a few in the queue right now. You can add them to the list if you want. You can redeem them from the list if you want. You can just browse and see what's on the list. You can even make suggestions of games that you would want added to the list, provided that they follow all the rules. Alright, so there's one more after this, but I think we're gonna have to do some things to find the other pupper. So we're just going to take the orb. Of course your suggestion made it, Slay. Now you just have to redeem it and then hit the goal. Raspy, hello, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. I don't know if that's actually going to fire up or not. Stream elements is weird. Yes, there are more steps. You need to make sure that you read everything, Slay. All you did was put a game on the list. You didn't actually redeem it. I'm going to try to figure out why that didn't fire up. Stream Elements, why are you doing this? We need to play the notifications because they're all good.
Hey, hey!
There we go.
Thank you for the follow, Raspy Doo.
Thank you for the follow, Raspy Doo. Much appreciated. All right, we got one more orb to get. Wait a second, what? Are you done crying now? I guess so. anything else back here to get? We can feed these tigers. Yeah, Raspy, I don't know where you live, but if you're in the European time zone, then I usually don't stream at European-friendly times. And I say the European time zone like there's only one time zone in Europe, which is actually accurate. It's just European time. You're on Eastern time? Okay. Then you're in the same time zone I am! We're basically neighbors. Maybe we should wash off Night of the Full Moon, okay? What is this emote? D colon? that's actually really good. I like that. Of course it's the 100th anniversary. We've been talking about that for a majority of the game. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Also, I guess raiders probably want to see my dog, right? Speaking of dogs. So when we get to a little break right here. Oh! Okay. That's a thing that we can use somewhere. Alright, so that's fast travel. Got it. Fast travel is limited by the number of coins I have. Well, that's unfortunate. But, yes, raiders. Hi! My dog, Addie. She's just chilling underneath my desk. Little snooze. Hey. Say hi to everyone. They get a good look at the trash in my trash can. You're tired? You look tired. You just don't want to look at the camera, do you? Look at all the wires back there. Okay. You don't want to look? You don't have to look. Fine. You can chill. But that is Addie. She is an 11-year-old mixed breed rescued pup. She's a real sweetheart. And as long as you're not another dog, she loves you. Alright, do we need to talk to anyone else? I don't think so. That's fast travel, which is probably what they want me to do, right? How do I do this? Just get close to it and throw it in? Alright. Only here for Addie? I know. So I get to pick where we travel to. Okay. Where do we want to go? Probably should probably check where I need to go. Right. Should probably, can we go to somewhere around there? misfeeding her PB. Well, she is on a slightly restricted diet at this point. I might bring back treats as redemptions. We have a vet appointment next week, so we will see how things are going. Yep. Alright, so we are back at the pass. So we can head back this way, I think. So we still gotta find another dog. And we need to get the water to the barrel, which we can do now. Should I have just gone to the forest instead? Would that have been faster? Should save. Well, I don't have a spoon up here with me to give her any peanut butter. She is, she's just chilling right now. Probably doesn't want to be interrupted. She might not nap today if I'm streaming for a long period of time. Because after this, probably gonna shut the stream down for a few minutes, come back because I have my Godzilla race at noon against Ōkami. That'll be interesting. Then we've got the weeklies. Mega Man 2 weekly and the SMB 3 weekly. So we want to go up, I think, for the barrel thing. We're going to want to fill this up, I'm sure. This is probably where it would have taken me. I'm dumb. What time is the Mega Man 2 weekly? I don't know. Alice, what time's the weekly? I'd imagine it'll be posted on Alice's Discord. Probably before the SM Butt 3 weekly. Okay. Now, how are we going to get this barrel out of here? Yeah, we're just gonna stand here and okay. Oh, hello. Interactive cutscene gaming. What a clown. Oh, we can do this. Same way we've done every other interactive cutscene. Oh. Got him. I don't think Pops is here.
Now you're just being mad. I'm getting the look.
It's definitely the sword. Post-it time. Right, 2:30. I should be able to do that. Maybe I'll PB in this race, and I won't die at inopportune times, like ever. But what about this? Okay, so this is the final doggy tracker. Traveler's charm, sure. Out this way, looks like. Okay. So we are fishing here. Flyer, please. The only reason people tune in is for Addy. You know that. How you doing today? Hey, there's the dog! It's a very unflattering position for Amy there. Do I remember the fishing minigame? Kinda. That says 68 on my end. Someone just left. Whopper. Yep, let's do it, because we need to do it. Oh, I get psyched up! They're gonna review the, So it looks like 10:30 instead of 8:30 for you. Al is staying up late. Oh, it's opposite direction, right? Oh, that's not the right button. But also, it's not the right fish. I guess it's just going to be like before, where we need to get a couple of fish, and then... then we can get the whopper. Thank you, Alice. So it'll be after the SMB3 weekly. Got it. You got the biggest bite. Also, Slay, GG's on your Godzilla victory last night. Very good race strats. Did we get the dog out of Whopper yet? He's either in the fish or he's gonna come walking up behind us. It's one of the two. It's a moon! Are we gonna be able to draw moons? I think we're going to be able to draw moons now. So one. Oh, okay. One there, one here, one here. That looks like a bunny. Money, please. The pacing for getting the new brush abilities is interesting. We got a whole bunch of them up front, and then we went a while without getting anything, and now we've gotten two today. Streaming is impossible. No one's ever done it successfully. Alright, so now we will be able to draw the moon in the sky. Okay.
The moon! The moon!
Well, we still need to get the dog. Told ya! It'll be one or the other. We're gonna have to fight Ume as well. I guess we're gonna have to fight Jin!
Isin's not the brightest.
Yeah, we have to fight. I tried jumping, that didn't work. You're just dropping bombs over here, aren't you? Oh? Gotcha. Yeah, that felt slow. That should be it for the canine tracker, right? Alright, just give me your orb. Give me the orb! Probably gonna have to call this episode soon-ish. Not that way. I think there is a vendor around over here. What's that noise? Vendor over here. Maybe we can buy some coins. Okay, after this fight, apparently. you even sell coins? Yes, I want to do some shop. 1,000 each. Wonder, should I? No. I feel like I shouldn't sell these. But should I sell treasures? Like, if they're just money, yes, I'll sell them, but I don't know if I need them for any quest items. This is the conundrum that I have with games like this, because it doesn't tell you if they're just vendor trash or if you should hold on to them. Alright, I'm thinking we continue going up this way and then oh, you're gone. You're out of here. Okay. I didn't realize you would not be there. All right, Slay. Thank you for the good luck. I will catch you later. Have a good one. I think we're just going to run this way. Are you the Fang? Yeah. There was something here I wanted to buy. Yes, that's the thing. That'll be nice so that I don't have to go and actually collect everything. Just like any time you're playing a Ghostbusters game, you always get the ghost vacuum, so you don't have to go and actually pick them up. There's a reference no one's gonna get. Alright, let's head back to... village. We'll save there, and I think that's where we're going to pick up our next episode. And then I will switch over so that we can get ready to roll for Godzilla in about an hour. Time's a lot longer than I remember, but that's fine. Ten hours and counting. All right, let's see. What's gonna be the best way to do this? It's probably just gonna be to switch everything to my race layout. So I'll probably have to stop the stream and then come back. Which means everyone's gonna disappear. Because it's on a completely different profile in Twitch, and I would have to change that. So Yeah, let's do that. I'm going to shut the stream down and then basically come right back. So if everyone stays in chat for like 2 minutes, then things will be good. And then I will make the changes that are necessary to make everything work. So thanks again, everyone, for hanging out. Thank you, Alice, for the giant raid. Thank you for the new follow, Raspy. Appreciate it. I will be back in literally like a minute and a half. I just have to change a few things here in OBS. And then we'll fire up, get some Godzilla practice in, and get ready for the race. So hang tight, everyone. I'll be back in, let's say, 4 shakes of a lamb's tail.